How many babies does a betta fish have? Betta fish are immensely fascinating creatures. You will find them in many varieties. Whether you're interested in breeding bettas, or you are simply captivated by the betta life cycle, here is everything you need to know about betta fish eggs. How many babies does a betta fish have? Bettas lay almost 30 to 40 eggs during each spawn. Some bettas can lay up to 500 at a time. However, it largely depends on the condition of the mating pair and environment. Since not all eggs survive, it can be hard to predict exactly how many babies a betta will have. Betta fish mating. It is necessary to grasp the entire breeding process of these fish. In captivity, you would most likely be choosing your own pair for breeding. Before allowing the two fish to breed, you need to create optimal tank conditions. Plus, the fish you select must be ready for breeding. Breeding is not exactly easy for fish. You can condition them by providing high-quality food sources such as live foods. How the fish mate. Once you introduce the male and female to each other, it might take some time for them to adapt. It might be a good idea to use a tank divider or two separate clear tanks for this purpose. When the male notices the female fish, his color will start to become a deeper shade and he'll try to impress the female by flaring his fins. If the female is interested, her color will also become darker and she'll develop vertical stripes on her body. These stripes are known as a barring pattern. The female will also form a small white tube protruding from the ventral fin, also known as the ovipositor. Males start to build a bubble nest within 24 hours of introduction. The bubble nest consists of many air bubbles created by the fish himself and layered with saliva. They will build these nests in different places in the tank, depending on where the male finds favorable conditions. Put the female into the tank once the nest is ready. The female will inspect the bubble nest. And if it is not acceptable for her, she might destroy it or swim away. If the female approves, both fish will start performing a dance which includes swimming next to each other and flaring their fins. They'll continue the dance until the female is prepared to spawn. The next step is the nuptial embrace, which starts with a mating dance. The male flips the female and wraps himself around her. This fertilizes the eggs. Male roles in caring for babies. Males start to catch the fertilized eggs and take them to the bubble nest. It is best to remove the female at this point. The male spends the next 1 or 2 days caring for the eggs. He will return any eggs that fall from the nest. It might blow new bubbles or create a new nest and transfer all the eggs there. Some male bettas may also eat poorly fertilized eggs. This is important because unfertilized eggs may rot and cause harm to the other eggs. However, the babies will grow on their own with no help from the male or female fish. When can bettas spawn again? It may take bettas around 2 weeks to be ready to spawn again. However, in some cases, it may take longer. Conclusion. Betta may lay up to 500 eggs at a time, but not all will turn into healthy babies. Some eggs will not get fertilized and some may get eaten by the male or female fish. Hence, it can be difficult to predict exactly how many babies Betta will have.